What about YouTube? This is your boy GameNana here. We're back at it again with another video. And we are going to jump right in. So we're picking up right where we left off with the story. We got a few missions to do inside of the game. We're going to get all those done and try to beat as much as possible right now. I've learned a lot since the last time about the game and how it should be played. Funny enough. I had a lot of eye-opening moments when it comes to that. Yeah. Yeah, we're going directly to that one. Got next crime down there. You weren't there last time. Defeat all seven enemies. Alright, let's play with him. But he needed to use it one more time.
The media has you vigilantes all wrong.
Happy to help. Get home safe.
I wanted to get it right. I did really want to get it done for the... There was something around here. There is. All right. I knew. not supposed to be doing these kind of missions here, but... They provide heavy attacks. What?
Could you believe it? I bet that hurt.
Damn, I got one hit, I took a hit, guys. Alright. I didn't want to... We're not going to make this all doing these type of mission. I promise. We're going to scout a map after this. I just don't like to see crime going on in my city. Let's go. Mistake. Let's go. So enemies using perfect attacks. Ambush one. I'd keep my mouth shut if I were you. Look at him! This is a fair game! Let's go, baby.
Just stay quiet for now, okay? Right. Now to deal with the rest of them.
Where's the rest of them? Oh. Where's the rest of them? Alright, let me check the map. Where's the rest of them? I just think it's buggy. Yeah, I just think it's low, to be honest. Not really though, but I just think it's weird.
You're back. Wonderful.
Alright.
Mr. Freeze and the regulators. That is...
So the pills were prescribed by some doctor no one's even heard of. Any other leads?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I haven't been able to find direct evidence of Harley being attached to this, but I know it's her. So what's her angle?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let me know when you find something, Alfred.
Of course.
Alright guys, so I think there was more here to do, but it turns out not to be any more to that. So we keep this one a short one. We're gonna hit back a story mode in the next one, so please like, subscribe, and leave a comment on the video. See you guys next one. Peace.